know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Comeback?
Whatever.
You ain't got nothing.
It's your stupid fellowship that you stay away from
Trey. You're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's one. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人是你真是太好了，你有空就加的来分为了我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right? Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Apple room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will. Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
Ugh. done until they're all gone!
They ran the gate! We gotta deal with them!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaito!
I'll
swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor! Are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This
statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it.
Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it. I gotta swing by Ammunation. Go to Sandy Shores Airfield, check it out. Come in! Come in! I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunation. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. It'll be quiet as a mouse. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells. Run! Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Where are you, man? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. Come on! Keep it moving!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights! They're on to us! The alarm's been raised!
ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving. Make yourself useful. You're walking like you shat yourself. Move! Let's pick up the pace, Ron!
dead body. Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. So bright! Come on, man! Wrong light! The one's under the tower.
There's one, and there's the other.
You got him! Now don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. He's seen it! Smoke him! We'll get the others!
Woo! Down he goes.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Get your sights on me, man! I can't move till I'm covered!
You're in my crosshairs again! And there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Someone's coming out the far door, man! There's a second guy coming out of the building! Kill, Trevor! I'm saying it! Just keep a lookout! And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it! I think someone's coming! Shit! He knows I'm here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper! Just... fucking drive, you're bikers!
It's looking for us, T! We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here!
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled! They might think he crashed, might they?
They might.
That chopper's gonna be on us, we don't take him out!
Get me to my plane, Rod!
us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. Oh, there he goes.
What? I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost we're likely to be sending them. Those in the south are Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate, weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the air... I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico!
Mexico. Yeah, guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate or masturbate or both.
Southern San Andreas morning. Smog, traffic.
Hey, Trevor!
You found Michael Townley?
I'm looking!
Look faster!
sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem. Since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other, fuck you guys and fuck them!
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Ah!